and welcome to Brit Ala, another set for you. This time I'm gonna show you the brand new 2016 Resistance X-Wing Starfighter. If you want details about it, read this. Now over to the craft. Look at this sticker here! It's fantastic in my opinion. But first, we are gonna take a closer look at the minifigures in this set. So, to the left, we have an X-Wing pilot. And if you take a close look at him, you see his looks like Poe Dameron. Yeah. And then we have a First Order Planeswalker. That's the most nice minifigure in this set, I believe. Anyway, this is a very exclusive bit. If we take this off, you can see it's actually a nice device, but anyway, it's a cool minifigure too. But now we're gonna take a closer look at the other minifigures in this set. We have this guy here. He's actually an old man. Not so discovered. He's exclusive for this set. And we have a double face. So this is the old man's double face. He's sad. Really sad. But this face is really happy. That's actually a fun story. And then we have this necklace here. I think it's quite cool. And we have a walkie-talkie or something like that on his belt, which is quite cool too. And this minifigure has many cool prints on his body. So this is the minifigure, and Poe Dameron. This pilot has a pilot helmet too. You can switch his hand to his pilot helmet there with the rebel symbol on the top. And I actually love this helmet because it's that little yellow pilot in front of his eyes. So that's quite cool. Now over to the set itself. But before we do that, take a look at this. This is... yes, what we're gonna call it. I actually don't know. A pillar. Yes, but it can fall if you put this thing, you can see here. This, if you put them forward, this little pillar is gonna fall like that. And You see, this platform is sand colored, so it means it's placed in a desert. The sun catcher. This is a very strange thing, and I don't know what this two things are made for. Comment down below if you know. Okay? What is this? What are they used for? What are they meant to be? That's my question. And comment down below, please. Now over to the big set, big building in this set. This is X-Wing Starfighter. So you can see it's very big, and you can open up this cockpit, and inside you see. The place you sit on. So here you sit. I don't know if you see it now, but you can put a minifigure in there, and here you have some tools. So that's quite cool. Nice, good, great job, Lego. And the main feature of this ship is that the function of all Lego X-Wing Starfighters. If this little wings will become into two wings with two cannons, which can be four wings as X. That's the main feature, and I think it's quite cool because inside this there's a mechanism that makes this little thing spin cross, and out. So it can become an X, and this makes, so they fall apart. They can fall apart, and press them to each other to make two wings. So that's actually a good function. Yeah. And it's so cool that Lego has designed this ship with this. So to make an arrow-formed ship in the front, they needed to add this. Charge. Have you ever seen an X-Wing charge? I don't think so. This ship, this is it, go on battery. Okay, this ship goes on battery. And if you don't believe me, watch this. Oh, the ship. This is the battery. Oh. No. We don't have any battery. This ship couldn't fly without batteries. Then I'm gonna fix some battery now.
But cyber crystal, or what you call them, this set, batteries. This is mine. I'm gonna put batteries by cyber crystal. And I use this. Quite a funny bit. It's old. You can see it's really old. We are gonna put this in here. So, and yeah, over to the toy mini. So, here we have the little toy droidy toy. Here we have the droid in this set. Not looks like the other repair droid. Another repair droid looks an old one. Looks like this. Here we have an old repair droid. And yeah. This looks very strange if you watch this, but this looks very strange when you watch this. So, but the X-Wing has only room for one of those droids. And it's BB-8. BB-8 can put it in here. But the other droid is too large. His legs is too large. Oh. But I'm gonna repair because one of the wings broke. I'm gonna repair it. So now it's fixed. Wing here. And we've had it. And BB-8 helped me. Right, BB-8? He said yes. So that was it for this time. I hope you enjoyed. See you next time.